The process was not easy for sure, because I was at university when I decided to offer myself to the Lord, and I had my plans already. I had planned for the next 10 years of my life, like how things should have been. I was studying business at the university in my city, and I had plans to get married, to have children. And a certain moment of my life, when I was in a way like not looking for this happiness, so to say, and I couldn't find it, I decided to offer myself to the Lord for Him to work with me. And it was not easy to leave my family, to leave my country, to leave my friends, and to come to Canada, which is completely different from Colombia. The cold, the language, everything was very hard. Once I came to the seminary, I met this mercy of God through the formators, through the other seminarians who helped me to confirm this call of God to give my life to for the mission, for the evangelization. So in the seminary, I discovered that it's possible to give oneself to the others, through the formators, through the other seminarians, through the prayer as well was very important in my formation, to have this relationship with Christ through the Word of God as well, through the Scriptures. So I think that the Lord provided all this time. The Lord showed me signs that He was calling me to the priesthood. I think the seminary has a very important role, because the seminary is a place where young men come from the world, so to say, from the environment of the world, and they are trained. It's a long process of training, so where they meet this love of God through the formators, through their seminarians, through school as well, learning theology, philosophy, which is very important and crucial for the service of the other, and above all, also to experience this self-give aspect, which is very important in the vocation of the priesthood, to be able to donate yourself to the other without expecting a payback from the other, which that's what God has done in our lives, you know, in the seminary, to be able to give back what we have received from God. I would miss to be with the seminarians, this community aspect, which in the Redentorist Mater Seminary is very strong, because you know, we come from different places in the world, we don't know each other, but once we come to the seminary, it's like we knew each other since the beginning of our lives. And this is one of the things I will miss the most, to be able to share my problems with the others, to expect also forgiveness when I made my mistakes, also to play with them, to spend time with them in the living room, which was like the common place for all of us to come and joke around and this on the other. So this is one of the things I will most, and the other thing I will miss is the relationship I have with the formator, especially with the rector, Father Thomas, which he became my father, so to say, here in Canada. He took care of me in the spiritual sense, and also forming me as a man as well through the loving correction.